Bucky's in Kentucky, and now this, a Wawa could be coming to southern Indiana. Clarksville's planning and zoning met this week and approved their application for a development right off of the gas station on Veterans Parkway. It would go where the old Red Robin location was, next to Chick-fil-A. The next steps to develop the site are the building plans, and then they would present it for overall approval. Wawa is a popular East Coast convenience store known for its prepared food and its coffee station.